The Canoe Slalom venue for the Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics is open for public use for a limited time. The Kasai Canoe Slalom Center in Tokyo will offer rafting tours in October and November. 11 people took part in the tour on October 1st. They experienced whitewater rafting on the man-made course with the same level of artificially generated rapids used for Olympic competition.
普通の川だとできない体験ができて楽しかったです。
オリンピックも楽しみです。
The Olympics and Paralympics have been postponed by a year to next summer due to the coronavirus pandemic.